What's up guys, good morning and welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to show you guys what a normal regular day looks like while I'm at home because my last vlog was me obviously going out to New York City and a bunch of other fun stuff with my family and another family. If you haven't seen that already, I'll have the link down below. Today I'm working out at home because I don't have enough time to work out at the gym because it's 11:20 right now and I have to be showered and ready by 12:30, so it's gonna be a really quick workout. And I have work at 2 and then I work until around 7 o'clock. That's what's happening today and I just wanted to bring you guys along for the fun. So without further ado, let's get into my workout. Guys, so the workout I'm doing today I found in a video on YouTube, so I'll have that link down below, and I wrote it all out, looks like that. I don't know how much I'll get to in the time that I have, but you first are starting out with 15 minutes of cardio, which I can't because I don't have a cardio machine here, so I think I'm just gonna do like 50 jumping jacks just to get my heart rate a little bit higher, and we're ready. Alright guys, so I have my makeup on, and I showered, and I am dressed for the day. My sweater is from Ruby and Jenna. You guys know I love that store. It's so awesome. This is actually a size small, but it is huge, as you guys can see. It actually turns out that it's too late to go have lunch with my sister and my dad. My hair's so flat. Oh my god. It's like 1 o'clock, and I work at 2, and they're a half hour away. So I think my mom and I are just going to grab something quick before I go to work for the rest of the day. I want to quickly show you guys the healthy snacks that I'm bringing to work with me. So I'm bringing hummus and carrots, as you guys can see, because I will be there from 2 to 7. Inside, it's so cold. Nash, go get Piggy. Good boy, come inside. Who's my good boy? Well, my mom and I decided to go to Chipotle for lunch because it is right next to where I work. So that's what we're gonna get, and I'm so excited. So I've been at work for a while now, but I just made a Twitter, and I want you guys to go follow it because I will update you guys a lot on there, and I'm so excited. Make sure you go and follow. It is at @aniyuelysvideos, and I'm so excited to start posting. Just finished work. I look absolutely horrendous. Honestly, I need to find makeup that will stay on my face 24 hours a day because this is just not okay.
Why are you stressed out about?
Hey, isn't this the sweatshirt Adriana got in her?
Yeah, we bought it when she came back.
I watched that video.
Oh, yay! When the ways I couldn't, somebody's taking care of.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, it is. Want to see my outfit? Let me show you my outfit. Thank you.
Don't mess up, Adriana. Everyone will see it.
Peter's sorry.
Oh, yo,
I get it. You didn't get it. She didn't get it.
I got it in the air.
Hey guys, so it's me, not Aniyuelys, recording for the famous Aniyuelys. She's right there, you know, being an athlete, playing it up here at the St. John Theologian Church in Tenafly, New Jersey. You know, for when she's like uber famous.
and everyone can come visit her at church on Sundays. Ooh. I don't know what that was. The dance moves. Hey! Guys. Go kids!
So that was my vlog for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm not sure how much footage I got, so when I edit, hopefully I have enough. It was a pretty basic day, but that's just literally what I did today. It was a pretty chill one. I had so much fun playing volleyball with all my friends, because obviously we're in college, we don't get to see each other as much. So that was pretty fun. Again, I hope you guys liked this vlog. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below. If I can get 200 subscribers by March, that would be amazing. If we can do it sooner than March, that'd be even better. But, don't forget to subscribe, like, and also, click that bell button next to the subscribe button because you get notified every time I post, which is really cool. And, also, I just made a Twitter today, so go check that out. It's at @Ani_Yulies. And, also, you guys know my Instagram. I post on there all the time, which is, that is at @AniYulies also. So, go check those out, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye!